We'll get through this, Reenie.
Miss Clark said it's not safe here.
The only certain thing is death. It's safer than out there, anyway.
We could run and hide in the woods.
No!
Or we could run back to the orphanage. I'm sure Sarah Maria is waiting for us.
We're stuck in here. Why don't you understand that? Anyone still out there is going to die. All of them. Little girls aren't invincible. They get blown to pieces, too. I didn't mean to. Reenie, I didn't mean to scare you. Reenie, I'm so sorry. Just forget what I said. We're okay. You're safe here. I promise. What can I do to comfort Reenie? That reminds me of something that never fails to cheer Reenie up. Guess who I am? Well?
You don't look like him at all.
How about now?
No, you don't even have baubles. And where's Spot?
Hmm? Where am I supposed to get a bauble hat? Not to mention a green super caterpillar. No baubles. Well, look at that. Isn't that the sock I was looking for last week? Bet I can't find the other one. Socks belong together, but there's always one missing. Yeah. It's actually kind of sad. No baubles. Hey, he's got a bobblehead. I hate to make a fool of myself, but I'll do it for Reenie. Hey, Reenie.
Hello, Sadwick. How's Spot?
Well, ask him yourself when he shows up. Someone like Spot isn't that easy to find. Spot? Hey, where is he? Someone like Spot isn't that easy to find. This could make a fine sock spot. Ta-da! Today's show is all about audience requests.
I want a story about silence.
Really?
A-B-C.
No! Please tell me the story of Spot and Sadwick.
All right. So this is the story of Sadwick.
And his world's silence.
Sure. And his world. Eee-haw. Sorry. Silence. Sadwick was a clown who never laughed.
He also didn't want people to laugh at him.
So he left his grandpa, his brother, and the circus to see the world.
But not alone.
Because with him was his best friend,
Spot. Spot also helped Sadwick, and he did it by changing into all kinds of things.
Eventually, they made their way to the King of Silence.
You need a crown and something for the prosophy.
One thing at a time. First, my crown. Where did I put it? Ah, there it is.
Hey presto, the King of Silence.
He was a good king.
But he got very sick.
And along with him, the land began to suffer.
Fields withered.
Walls and cities crumbled.
Everything decayed and fell apart. If only the king would recover. Because if he did, so would Silence.
Sadwick wanted to bring him an elixir of life, just as an old oracle had foreseen.
Shan is not old.
Right. She's pretty timeless, actually.
And mysterious. Where's her crystal ball?
Why, hello there, crystal ball.
Did Shauna have a ball like that?
Sure. Somewhere. The mysterious Shauna foretold that Sadwick was destined to save the king, but also that he would destroy Silence.
Of course he would never believe that. He wanted to bring an elixir of life to the king, right?
Yes, but when he arrived at the castle, he saw that Shauna was right. Do you remember what awaited him in the throne room?
Watt turns everything around without actually moving.
There was no king in the throne room, only a mirror. I think I can do better than that.
And when Sadwick dared to look into the mirror, he didn't see a sad clown with a bobble hat.
Instead, there was a boy, struck with illness, ready to open his eyes after a long time, or to leave them shut forever.
That boy was you. You were sick and sleeping, and Sadwick's spot in Silence, that was all just a dream.
Yeah.
What did Sadwick do?
He smashed the mirror and doomed his world.
To save you. You were the King of Silence.
Ah! Rini!
Under heavy fire.
Damn it. Rini? Rini, are you okay? Rini!
Heavy artillery bombardment. After months of respite. A strategic offensive. What? Troops are on standby.
Rini! Where are you?
Heavy casualties. Massive storms above the trenches.
Oh, donkey. Or rather, what's left of him.
Everyone, including adolescents, are encouraged to enlist.
Where are you?
Under heavy fire.
Reenie! Where are you?
Fighting the third wave of attacks.
Reenie! Oh, thank God. The sock I used as spot for my story. Looks like the egg Spot hatched from. Strange. Spot? Are you in there?
No.
Reenie! Thank God you're alive! Where are you?
No.
You stupid piece of junk.
Troops are on standby. In strategic offensive. Heavy casualties.
Keep it down! Reenie!
Troops are on standby.
Where are you?
The battle's rekindled. Defensive. Heavy casualties.
Reenie! Where are you?
Under heavy fire. Fighting the third wave of attacks. The month of respite. Troops are on standby. The battle's rekindled. Defensive. Heavy casualties. In strategic offensive.
Shut off already! Oh. Donkey. Oh, rather, what's left of him. Shut up! Reenie!
After months of respite, the battle's rekindled. Offensive. Troops are on standby.
Just die already!
In strategic offensive.
Yeah! What is that? Whoa! Whoa! What? Where am I? There's stuff from Silence all over the place. Is this a dream? Old trailer. I mean, Sadwick's old trailer. And hup! Uh-oh! I could jump over there. If I could overcome my fear of heights, that is. Or my fear in general, for that matter. Farini! Whoa, 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 whoa!
Нет, геймпад не подключается. Thank you. что показывает стрелка. Нет, но это не для нашей мыши. Почти.
Another world wrecked by my hands. Hey, that was only a globe. And I'm not Sadwick. The last time I saw that armor, a cook was wearing it. I hope you got out okay.
Huh? Who are you?
Rini, what are you doing? No, stay right there. Rini!